Autosomorph Finesse Security Breach Ruin. Now, we beat it last time, but there's still a few more endings to go. But now I've heard that this ending, it's not too hard to get. It's basically in chapter 9, where basically you like beat it already. So all I have to do is wait for it to load, and I'll show you how to get this ending. It's not that hard to do. Just see the jump scare first. I never knew what the jump scare was. This is the jump scare. Wow. That is a really like creepy jump scare. Well, not that creepy, but never saw the jump scare, so I thought, why not see what the jump scare is like? I think there's a few jump scares I haven't seen. I haven't seen like Sun and Moons. Never seen it, but I'm not really bothered about that. I've already seen it on YouTube. But I think we should just get on with this. Well, that was a complete mistake. I thought it was that way, but no. I think you do have to go like the right way, but I'm not entirely sure though. But we will find out. I will get in trouble. That will be terrible. Yeah, sharp already. I think it's this way. Put the mask on and you should be able to. Yeah, there we go, that's one of the endings. just gonna wait for those credits to end, see if there's anything behind the after the credits. We saw Gregory though. And Helpy. This game is like so much cooler than the regular Security Breach. They're both the same amount of good. They're both good. Right, they're done. That was the second ending, I think. But if you guys enjoyed that, if you want to see more, I will definitely do more of this. And so, yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye.